hell's your name?
Would you move, please?
Hold.
¿Cuál es tu problema?
Good morning, mister.
God, morning. I can't get a second piece in this city. All right, you're the new one Alden sent. Thinks he's some criminal mastermind these days. This is the last thing I need right now. All right, well, I suppose we might as well both get paid. I swear a monkey could do this job, and they'd probably pay it more. Here, take this note. I don't know what it says, I don't really care, but apparently there's money in it. Take it then. Well, get going then.
Okay.
right there. You looking for work? Or you come to kill me? Listen, kidnapping ain't nothing nice. We all know that. But Nora is talking lies about business associates. That ain't nice neither. I'm an honest-to-goodness businessman. Well, I would be if I could just get ahead. Listen, this situation, it'll help me get ahead, and it'll help you as they'll pay you. This fella right here, Jackson James, he'll be on a stagecoach coming from Saint Denis. Take him. And if he's traveling with anyone, take them too. He'll earn a bunch of money, and it might calm him down a little and teach him some manners. Good. That's what I like to see.
Thank you. you sack of shit! Get out of here or I'll blow us all to hell! Wait a second. You under them breakouts from Siska, ain't you? Oh, hell, why didn't you just say so? I'm Black Bell, but I suppose you already know that, don't you? Thought you was a bounty hunter. Bounty hunters I can't abide. Had a couple of them pick up some of my boys just the other day, and now they're on their way to Rhodes to hang. Y'all wouldn't like some work, would you? Well, that's good. You can go stop their transport wagon and break them boys out. From what I hear, you shouldn't know how that works. They're coming into Rhodes from the east. Now run along. Only so long before them boys got rope round their necks.
Prison transport, keep clear.
Oh, hey! Hey! Don't worry. It's all right. No such thing as a stranger here. Tammy, come on down. We got company.
See, I told you I heard something. Well, ain't this a rare treat? Are you hungry? There's some stew in the pot. Someone let his plate go cold, didn't he?
Well, now, I wonder just how I got so distracted, sweetie pie.
Stop it. Hey, I figure we got ourselves a strong, silent type here, Bray. Might be just the person we need for you know what.
Yes. I think you might be right. You see, there's some folk who done us wrong, some bad folk. Took advantage of our warm hospitality and disrespected Tammy here. And then just gone away.
What do you think with the extra curd?
That is nice. Real silky. Now, we're just simple farmers. Someone like yourself might see fit to apprehend said folk and return them here to us for some reckoning of the situation. We'd pay them real well.
And we can be real grateful.
Oh. Now, last we heard, they was fixing to take a stagecoach north from Saint-Denis towards Van Horn. Well, I think that's a yes. Ain't this just a day to be thankful for? You know what? Now I think I'm gonna finish off the stew.
Oh, it'll be stone cold by now.
Oh, nonsense. Well, I would eat your meat off a dirty floor, princess. You know that.
It ain't right to sneak on travelers at night.
Say your prayers! Huh. beg you, don't kill me.
Absolute treat.
Well, if you wouldn't mind giving us a little privacy now.